First thing you'll need to do to access student progress reports is use your parent login to log into WITS. Once you're logged into WITS, go to the Classes tab along the top. From there, you'll get a listing of your child's classes. If there's a progress report, you'll find that there's a clickable link under the PR column in the quarter that you're looking at. To view the progress report, simply click the link and view the report.